bilateral relations between the Russian Federation and South Africa have been strengthened in recent years. The events of the Second World War, and more specifically, the Russian Arctic convoy, are depicted in this new display here at our museum. Over 250 South Africans were seconded to the Royal Navy and ended up serving on ships in the Russian Arctic convoy. A long way from home, several died in the Arctic oceans. The cooperation between the ambassador of the Russian Federation and South African Navy Museum to mount this new display here is therefore a continuation and affirmation of our good relationship. I want to thank those that took the initiative and saw this through to fruition today.
Distinguished guests, dear friends, I am honored to be here at this ceremony, and I would like to express our gratitude to the museum for this opportunity. I must say that I was deeply impressed by the previous speaker who showed how deeply South Africans know and remember the history of our bilateral relationship, the history which led us to close partnership, close friendship between South Africa and Russia. Today, we shall be commemorating the Arctic convoys and our cooperation during the war. So I hope and expect that many South Africans will study this important picture of our history. Thank you very much once again. Thank you.